Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to sum up only cells that are a certain color in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, if I go here and I filter by color and I filter just those colored cells, I should get a total down here that is summing up only those cells.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's say this is my original data set. So if I go down here to the end of my data set, I'm going to want to first put in a function called subtotal. So I'm going to hit equals subtotal with a left parenthesis. And the first argument in subtotal is, what kind of function do I want to be doing? And I'm going to go down here to number 9, because in this case, I want a sum. But you can see I can do other things like count, min, max, average. But I'm just going to double click 9 and type a comma. My next argument is my reference, which in this case is going to be, where is all the data I wish to sum? So I'm going to click on A2 and just drag down here to A25. Close my parentheses and hit enter. And right now I can see that this sum right here, if I were to highlight all of my cells and look down here in my status bar, I can see that this total right here, 13,123, is the same as this number right here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. But now here's the cool thing, because I used subtotal, I'm only going to get what's displayed here. So now when I go up here to filter and I go to filter by color and I pick only the light green cells, I can now see that my subtotal is reflecting only the cells that I have filtered. So again, if I highlight just this range of cells right here and I look down here on my status bar, I can see that my sum is 10,548, just like the number right here. So subtotal lets you filter cells by color and give only the total for those cells that have been filtered. Now there's some other ways to do this, and we go over that out on our blog. And I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching. And see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.